But yeah. Even in tournament, like, shit breaks. Oh yeah, that's the thing. Like, you guys saw Grandma's Got Game step my 6A completely. Like, right through it. At a combo breaker. Or 6A plus B not realigned for the whiff punish in the same set. And the best you can really hope for is that shit not working is at a minimum in tournament. Oh, he might be out. Probably me. I was using Castless Mitsu. Because Grandma's Got a Game wanted to play. Oh shit. Wind. Show respect for the calling you brought so bravely. Onion, beef, yellow rice, and cheese. That sounds pretty good. I haven't had stuffed bell peppers in a while. Shit does sound good though. Buff Maxi and Aswell. I don't know about Aswell. Yeah, what's up, AR? Buff Grow and Cervantes. I don't know, does Serv really need buff still? Seems pretty good right now. I don't know. I feel like the low tier in this game is 10 characters right now that are all like good. This game's like very balanced outside of like the top characters. Oh wait, no, that's a break attack, I'm stupid. Yeah. You're following Maxi's bad match. I feel like an Aswell nerf would be a Maxi buff. Like, just indirect. Shit. No! Why is that a thing?
I feel like if that's a thing, they should give Maxi, like, good recovery. So he doesn't have to rely on it. I'm just gonna do it. I'm gonna let it rip. Shit. I deserve this. Oh, that was so hard to time. Yeah. Yeah, pretty much. I just feel like there's a lower level, and then there's a higher level, and then there's a top level. And I'd only put, like, Siegfried and Aswell in that top level. But yeah, the lower and the higher level categories of characters are pretty much balanced for the most part. Like, just like a A tier and a B tier or some shit like that. Oh, he's dead. Let's see if we can get the mix. Oh, I didn't hit the wall. Oh well. Ooh, good shit. Nice. He's being more patient than I am. Oh, good shit. Wow, that beat it, huh? Yeah. That guy's getting fucked. Yeah, that's the thing about Tom, is like, her Ari cancel cost meter, but she's still generally gonna hurt your guard gauge more than, she hurts around. Unless you're playing another high guard damage character. Anyone who doesn't play a top tier thinks their character is the worst or need buff. Yeah. Well, I mean, the high level Talon mains don't think their character is the worst. Yo, Dre, what's good, man? Might be kidding a little, but it's still hilarious off when you see that shit. Yeah, it's true. Good evening, Pastor. Yo, Pastor Sticks, we out of here. Tallman sing, Tallman sucks. Doesn't that mean the people playing the character sucks? Well, I mean, outside of the high level Ptolemies, they kind of say she sucks, but I mean, what does that matter? Oh shit. Oh no. That shit is so hard to hit confirm. Or counter hit confirm, I should say. I should have seen that coming. Bruh. That move just cooks Maxie so hard. It's crazy. Six is ducking Zubaz. Hell yeah. Wonder why that whiffed. Is that a CE or a... Oh yeah, that's a thing. I want my turn back. I deserve this. Holy shit. I think I need to throw more. Ever since he got second at Combo Breaker, he doesn't have time for the peasant. Damn, bro.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Man, I'm dead. Oh shit. I wonder if I could have got a ring out there. Oh no. I should have did nothing there. Might be dead. I wonder if that's reactable. Gosh, I'll try this. Yeah, that isn't the Bible in Maxie. I can't imagine playing Maxie without 6A+B.
Oh!
I thought I ducked it, so I buffered a C, and it took the input from an entire second ago. That's not good. Nice. Alright, I'll take it. Wait, no, that's a force block. Oh, you wanted your lethal hit? Rich will drink a water bottle with a straw in due time. Hell no. Fuck straws. Can't be doing that shit. You got this right here. Why would I do that? A single slip. Battle one. Fight. So that leaves me back turn. I could probably do back turn B plus K. Fuck. Oh, yeah, I should have seen that coming from a mile away. Uh-oh. Not looking good. On them off of me. It worked. Yo, Zed was good. Bro, you need a revamp. I'm getting a new emote soon. Oh, shit. Fuck it. I suck. My guard gauge. SC5 Maxi. Hell yeah. The fuck, bro, that. This shit look like a Jigglypuff fucking boy. Nah, that was pretty sick, I'm not gonna lie. Now we get a new one soon though. I think you really have to be a maxi main to comprehend how fucking sick it is. Wait, where'd my health go? I don't remember getting clapped like that. Okay, maybe I should stop. Oh yeah, that's a thing. The battle is over. Went into MS Paint. Fuck no. That's like the shine from his hair. You gotta get that in there. Damn, Seth coming in here just to hate. Wow. That's not very welcoming of you, dude. Not looking good for the community. Hell no, bro. What the fuck? No. You're ducking Maxi in 2019? Why did I not see that coming? There we go. Poverty rendering middle class. This is not a poverty. Wow, I actually suck at this fucking game. Breaking news. Yeah, let's do that. Okubo. Oh no. Well, fuck me for making the right read, I guess. See, that's cheating. What do I do, guys? Oh, someone. Oh, you want to do BB? Fuck that. Oh. Yep, here we go. Oh, man. Oh, shit. You've been playing Mina lately? Why? Oh, fuck. It's not good. Oh, well. Mia's fun? How? I don't see how that... What? Wow, she... Really has that as a frame trap, huh? Claim victory and fast.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
You do not know the Mina fun? I play Mina. Or, well, I don't play her now, but I have. This matchup's fucked. I think it's, like, slightly in Maxi's favor. I don't think it's, like, too hard in his favor. I will be like the wind. That RE cancel... Like, there's a lot of situations where... I have to hard read that you're going to do a certain move, and I have to do another hard read on top of that because of the RE cancel. Let me figure out what that is on block. Shit. Wait, you can just backstab. Oh, fuck. I guess you can backstab out of everything. Yeah, I don't see how it's that hard on Tallum. I mean, I think it's in my favor, but it's not like Grotaku or some shit like that. I gotta remember the character is almost completely RE safe too, so I just shouldn't use it. But yeah, what's up, Master CJ? How you doing? Maxie's fun but disrespectful. Yeah, that's true.
Skeezer with a full list, steaming on the full flex. Fuck it, ain't much more than a nigga could cellar. Head spinning like propellers, vision impaired. Hella from this crown that I'm drowning in. I found a pool full of liquor and I dived in.
Wait, it's not a force block? I guess being at an edge actually makes it not a force block anymore. That's weird. Oh shit, that's invisible walls for the one time though. Aww, that sucks.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Let's do this.
The wind is calling me.
How much fun are you having fighting Talon players? Are there any that annoy you? I don't really get annoyed by characters. Like, the only thing that really annoys me is lag or things not functioning as intended. But yeah, I like playing the game, so when everything works as intended, I'm having fun. Or, if I'm being challenged, I should say, I'm having fun. Oh, yeah, that's the thing. Oh yeah, I forgot that's nerf. That actually really hurt. Like, Maxi already struggled to do guard damage as it was, but now, that move getting nerfed hurts that issue even more. Oh well. So anyway, I don't hate any character. Yeah, there's no reason to. Like, it's in the game, and if you want to get better, you're gonna have to figure out how to beat it. Oh yeah, I need a B+K. I need a B+K button, dude. That might cost me the. What do you even do about that? Yeah, and I'm just fucked. Yeah. What? Oh yeah, that's a thing. I need to stop doing that, it's so mean. Looking like a true soul caliber warrior. Yeah, you can say that. Let's do this. Maxi, here we go again. The wind is calling me. You've been waiting, huh? Make 6x plus VD 50%, but it's unblockable and it checks again. Hell yeah. I think we should have an AoE unblockable. Let's do it. Oh, yeah. I know what I must do. Oh no, that was risky. No! Oh, I thought that really got him. Might be out. If you got 6x Mages, so I fight Nightmare or Asta. And even then, I don't really like using that move too much. Ah, oh, shit. Oh, that's a tech trap. Oh no. Alright, I'm just gonna try to do my thing. There we go. Yeah, I just don't want to tell him to get started in Soul Charge because that shit can hurt.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Could you imagine Valdo chanting the What a Thrill speech? I don't even know what Valdo sounds like. The wind is calling me. Move the book is 66V. Yo, can we get Soul Calibur 5 66V? That'd be so sick.
Ever since I posted that ring out with Azul, everyone's showing theirs off.
Yeah, I mean, that's true. I saw the Ivy one. Yeah, I wish Perfect Guarding would... Oh, wait, no, that's a... horizontal, what am I doing? Not looking good. That was so jank. Wait, what? God damn, her recovery is so good. Oh no. Oh, there goes the soul charge. Alright, I'm actually screwed. Wait, no I'm not. Force block there. Okay, that was a little jank. Just a little. Yeah, that's not too bad of an option because there's not really risk attached to it. It was a good read. Oh, you can't backstep that. Well. Shit. It's not good. Yeah, I'm just gonna get smothered out of my soul charge. Yeah, I was hoping that would wall there, but it worked out. Oh, you think you will sign up for Soul Calibur 6 at EVO? To the stage of history, right? Oh, CEO. I'm expecting at least 100. There's a lot of international players that are going to come out. Like Skill, Kiev, Shin-Chan. It's gonna be hard. The cacophony of battle cuts through the deathly silence in an invitation to madness. Yeah, we might see 200. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised. I... What do I do there? I already made one hard read. And now I get mixed up for making that hard read. And Namco thinks that's like okay and intended and all that shit. I don't know, beats me. Oh shit. Oh, I didn't GI, no. Yo, my ATV was good, man. Oh, that's not good. Okay. You can't whip punish Maxi though. Sure. That seems my effort for it. Yeah, I can do that. When night night sleeps, I can go for it. I'll try. It's like the most DM.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Let's do this, Maxi.
The most DM. What's it called? Win quote.
The wind is calling me.
Tira made it into league. Wait, did League announce a new character or something? I shouldn't have stepped there, I should have just hit the move. It's my reward for the hard read. Like, you guys hype for Overwatch 2? I'm not. See you later, Rich. Fun hanging out with the chat here. Yeah, see you, Knife Vane. It was nice having you here, for sure. What am I gonna do? Yeah. Die. Oh, that was close. I think he's dead, yeah. Yo, Zubaz! Coming through with the raid, that's what's up, man. They making millions off of it? Yeah. Like, even though it's dying down a little bit, it's still successful. I think it'll start getting traction again once they make the second game. I wonder if they're gonna have, like, new heroes or whatever. Alibaba was good, man. We've been raided. Prepare the defenses. Nah, I think we can let the people for this raid in. It'll be cool. Damn, I tried to time that. No, while raising people is gay. I need to stop using that move like it's actually good. I'm still in denial. Wow, that grab did nothing. Oh, I tried stepping. He did it again. Rishi, I was coming in points. Yeah. I gotta protect my points. I probably shouldn't have spent that and just did the 3B. Ever forward.
No, I'll just be right here. God damn it. Right now, that's a force block. That's what I get, I guess. Welcome to the stage of history. Grill Dad 76. Fuck that. I used to main soldier. He was my first main. Hello? Okay. I know that's like a common theme. It's like, if you want to go whip punish someone, like, you take the risk of getting hit by their shit anyway. I'm jealous of Talon. She has like tech draft and shit. Want some of those. They're like oaky or continuous pressure. I tried stepping or force blocks. Max can usually be like, wait a few seconds, try this. Yeah, basically. Like, what the hell? How do you punish this fucking character? maybe? Wow. Huh. I knew it. I knew it was gonna happen. Am I dead? Oh man. Fuck this. I'm just gonna do it. Oh man. As well as neutral fuel power or reason. Nah, as well neutral is just sitting in sword and disabling your opponent. I wonder if they intended right cross AB and right cross A to be like a real mix, because both of the options are reactable. I don't know.
A piece? You got it.
Victory goes to the last one standing.
Okay. Oh, you made the R read? I felt like I got chip killed there. Like, metaphorically.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Next is RCA or RCV. Oh yeah, true. Mid or mid, which one is it gonna be? Oh, that's rough. Aw, 6A plus B. You killed me. Oh, he might be out. Yeah.
Welcome to the stage of
history. I'm gonna start using the helicopter move for Maxi. I wanna win, so probably never. And that 14% guard damage voice block. Oh, I'm loving it. That's great.
A single slash. Battle one. Fight.
I'm out of there. Aw, shit. God damn it.
Why would we want more music to listen to when Darkest Shadows in the game? Oh, fuck. See, like, oh man. Oh yeah, that's a thing. Shit, this is gonna be hard. My guard gauge is fucked. I was not trying to get my gun break in there. What stage is Darkest Shadow? Yeah, Nightmare Stage. Welcome to the stage of history. It's a good song, not my favorite though. What's your favorite, Master CJ? Let me hear it. I hope it's not Geralt too. Oh, I did the wrong one. Oh, you just did it, huh? Hey, we got him. Yo, that was jank. Nice. That's gonna hurt. In the SC6 overall, just SC6. Any song that's in the game currently. So, like. Oh, that's not good. Wait, I wonder why he did RE there. Wasn't he plus? Oh, it worked. Battle, Bruh. It's like a get out of jail free card for fucking everything, dude. I swear. Force block. Alright, well, I gotta spin that. In the woods, probably. Oh, okay. I don't think I've heard Tetsuka's thing.
Welcome to the stage of history retold. Soul of
Maxi. Like the wind. Tom's jump moves trigger me. Yeah, I mean, kinda. Yeah, it'd help if they weren't plus on block. Then reverse ring outs on the same move. Right, I mean, pretty much every character has some really good move to them. Oh man, I love this game. How are you still sick? It's bronchitis. It kinda stays around for a while. Oh shit. Hell yeah. Yeah, Tom's not broken, she's just really good. Like, what the fuck? I made the read that he was gonna do that, and I get fucked for it. Oh well. Not cool. Oh, that's great. Nah, I'll stay over here, dude. You're open.
I used to think guard was too hard to break in this game. No, I think I was high for thinking that. Well, it depends on what. Yeah, it depends on your character, really. Like, it's hard to break if you're playing Geralt. Or sometimes even Maxie.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Let's do this.
The wind is calling.
Alright, the only reason why I'm getting these guard breaks in this matchup is because the RE cancels. Want to see some SC, Jane? Yeah, let me see it. I'm all for SC Jank. I live in it. Oh shit. Man, I'm pretty sure that's punishable. What happened to my guard gauge? Oh no. That's not a mix-up either. I don't know why I go for it. Let me breathe, damn, dude. Might be dead. Yeah. Nice. Trying to GI all of that. I guess I suck. Jeez. Neon. Yeah, that's a situation where there was nothing I could do about it. It kind of sucks. I could have done something about that one at least. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of those, like, in general, though. Like, as well as 6-6 A plus B, there's virtually nothing you can do about that. And Soul Charge. Oh, I wanted to ring out. I just want a reward for making the right read. Jesus, dude.
Show it.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Let's do this.
The wind is calling me.
This being touched and we are breaking attack and soul charge.
Yeah. And it has plus frames and it's like, okay. Plus frames into Almighty as well.
By every character except Nightmare. That's true, but Nightmare is still like fucking great. Situation where there's no counterplay? Not necessarily. Because one, it's reactable, so it's not like you have to make a read to block it. And also, still has minus frames. So you still benefit from blocking, and I step there. Can't do anything about it. Well, you don't take damage though. Welcome to the stage of- you don't really risk anything by attempting to duck it. It's still minus 12. I don't see how mix up on black doo-doo minus 12 is counterplay. Well, I mean, then you could argue that like all moves that aren't punishable by Nightmare have no counterplay. I don't feel like that's very reasonable. A merchant ship replete with riches attracts more chaos than oh yeah, that's a thing. Like, if that's the case, then most moves that are used aren't, or have no counterplay. I really need to stop doing that, it's a bad habit. I
Oh no. Like, if that's the case, then Mitsurugi's 1A has no counterplay. I guess that's just unacceptable, which I don't think is. Because I can't punish it, I don't have the range to punish it. You can't, like, no one in the cast can punish Amy's 3A, because that's not punishable. But they can get a mix on block because they're minus. Or because Amy's minus. Yeah, you can have it. Shit. It's his 1A street. Jump K. Oh no, that's not good. I like monkeyed out there. I'm surprised people don't take the mix on Amy 3A. Are you talking about like on block? Oh no, I got clocked. I wonder if there's anything I can do about that. Shit. There we go. Or do you move instead of pressing buttons in Ahri? Yeah, I don't want to get lethal hit. It's a better risk to reward. But if I initiate the Ahri, I'll usually press a button. Oh no. Not like this. Yeah. I need to stop using that move. Like, even when it dodges shit, like, you gotta be lucky. And hope it realigns. Oh shit.
Oh.
Shit. Hell yeah. That's the first time I've done that. Yeah. Ooh, I almost sidestepped. Sucks. Yeah. I should have just canceled it. Is there a correct read to make? No, I'm dead, aren't I? Okay, we made it. Storm. Oh, fourth block. Jesus Christ, dude. I shouldn't have done that. Alright, what am I gonna do? Yeah, I didn't go for the whiff punish on that because I knew she'd sidestep it in time. Which is why I'd say I'd rather have really good recovery than the auto GI game, because it's on Maxi, like, you can know when he doesn't have access to the auto GI game and you can react to it and still punish him risk free, which is why I was like, is that really a hot take when I say that? Because people told me that was a hot take and I'm like, no. No! I shouldn't have done that. Am I dead? Oh, he just let it rip.
I think I should just black it. Oh, that always pains you, dude. Christ. Alright, this isn't good. Just auto GI? Oh yeah, true. Two bars down. Oh my god, Gage isn't completely fucked. Should be airborne. This fucking game really kills me sometimes. Jesus. The battle is over. I guess.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Let's do this.
The wind is calling me.
It's crazy, so you can just wake up after being downed. Like, the whole point of downing someone in Soul Charge is so that you have a mix-up. But the ground hitting low that they gave Maxi is slow enough to be a lag low. Which, I mean, kinda sucks. Oh well. Nice, Oki. Oh, thank you. No. Nice. Okay, I'm getting clapped. Force block. Oh, no. No, it's not a real mix. I gotta remember.
Oh no! I shouldn't have backstabbed. I should have just let it rip. Alright, it's fine though. Maybe. Wow. Oh. Oh, okay, thank you. That's not good. Hell yeah. Claim victory and bask in the See, I was at 66 supposed to be on Oki, you could GI it. Yeah, in situations where I actually have frames to do that.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I will be like the wind.
Oh wait, no, I saw the startup of it. And I'm like, you know, let's GI the break attack. Oh no. It's not good. That's what I get. Wait, how do you even get that meter? It's weird. Oh, you wanted to whiff punish? Fuck that. Nice. It was supposed to be lethal. Oh, yeah. I guess I got half a bar from that. Holy shit. No. Alright, I shouldn't move after that. I kinda got myself killed there just trying to break his guard. I'm trying to punish him for the get out of jail free card, but I guess it truly is one. This is alright, I just gotta like remember that. I just shouldn't go for it. Alright, well, I'm
might as well burn that. Alright, that's fine. Yeah, at least the sea will track. But yeah, Dre, that, like, Tom C is more of an example of, like, not having counterplay, because she benefits from throwing it out. Oh, no! And it'll hit, like, grounded, it'll hit mid, it'll hit step.
Welcome to the stage of history.
I don't necessarily think, like, anything that's not punishable is has no counterplay. I should have bounced that way better. Oh no. Oh, tech crunches, huh? I'm pretty sure there's something I could have done about that. Thoughts on Astaroth? I'm new to the game. Astaroth's really good right now. He's got a lot of continuous pressure. Jeez, that has a lot of guard damage. Wow, I actually saved him. I wanted to whip punish Tolem, my bad, sorry. I'll try not to next time. Thank you.
Alright. I wanted to whip punish Tom and I lost the game. Fuck, dude. I don't know. What do I do?
Welcome to the stage of
history. I guess I have to 4A it and try to. Actually, no. It's probably gonna recover in time for 4A. Is he a solid character to main? Yeah, he is. Definitely. Like, he's real good right now.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Let's do this.
The wind is calling me.
I gotta lab out what's max damage off of a guard break. It might be 4A plus B. And the OC. Yeah. Oh shit. Alright, I got meter. Yeah, well, that was a hard day to confirm. I think I got that at like the last possible second or moment. Got it? Yeah.
I'll do my best.
Oh, hell yeah. I'm just gonna take the guard break, probably. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, whoops. I should have DK'd first, so well. Ah, shit. Wait, you can't step that? I knew he was gonna do that exact move. Wow, that's sad. Welcome to the I guess I gotta block it. Tom's really good at having force blocks. Or GI it, I guess. Wait, what? What? Oh, that really sucks. That was way more of a risk than I needed to take, but I'll take it. I could have just like 3K'd. Oh shit. That's not good. That's not good either. I should stop GIing. It's not like I get anything like worth the risk most of the time. I'm glad that connected.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Let's do this.
Maxie. The wind is calling me.
Okay, that's safe. I never knew if that move was safe or not. Nice.
Okay.
There we go, that's the counterplay. Oh yeah, I think he might have been able to kick me out of there. Anyhow, have a good one, Rich and Chad. Yo, thanks for stopping by, CJ. Appreciate it. You have a good one, man. Oh shit, I should have step guarded. Sleep tight. Dude, that clip's so fucking sick. That's great.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Let's do this,
Maxi.
The wind is calling me.
History of conflict repeats it.
Battle one. Fight.
Nice. Good shit. Oh yeah, he's gotta let that rock. Good shit. Yeah, I think stepping that's a better option than GI-ing it, honestly. If I make the read for it. I mean, that means I'm open to getting hit by the A then, but that's alright. No, I need to stop trying to step that on reaction. God damn it. Hell yeah, let's go. It caught him. Invert his almost go. Nice. Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. I wonder if there's a way out of that. Damn, I just got clocked. That sucks. Alright, I'll do that and see what he does. Oh, I whiffed, huh? Shit. Alright, that's fine. I just wanted to get out of there.
Battle
Damn, he got a meter from that. Fuck. Alright, that's fine though. Yeah, I feel like I learned a lot about this matchup and this set. That's good.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Let's do this.
The wind is calling me.
Oh, that sucks. What? I crouched? Come on. Oh, wait, no, I guess I can't step after that. No, that's not a mix. I'm gonna get launched for trying. Because you can react to both options. Oh. I guess I sidestepped too early? I don't know. Bobo32, what's good, man? Wait, I just got back turn neutral guard. And now I eat 50% because back turn reflex K didn't. Huh. Well, at least it's not tournament. Wait, what the fuck am I doing? I'm so dumb for that. I should've did a... Alright, I should have did 4A plus V and see if that works. I don't know if it works on guard break. Nice. Nice. Okay, he's patient. Oh shit, am I bound? Oh well. Got two bars. Saw you at Combo Breaker, good stuff. Oh yeah, thank you, man. Yeah, hopefully I can get the win next time, that'd be sick. I don't think he's dead, but it's close. I wonder if I could have wall comboed him with 4AB. Yeah. Nah, I gotta stop letting him get that.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Let's do this,
Maxi.
The wind is calling me.
Nice. That might be unsafe. It looked kind of unsafe. Nice. Why not? I legit think I should unbind my RE button against Tom. Nice. I think he's dead. Yeah. A bunch of times where I yelled hysterically because something absurd happened to your final combo breaker match. Yeah, that's Caliber though. I mean, we signed up for it when we bought the game. It's still fun. Ooh, that caught him. Alright. That would have been galaxy brained. Yo, it'd be so cool if a perfect guard didn't, or like reduce the amount of guards human or that was drained on black. Like, I don't want whatever the hell Jess Guard was, but I feel like Perfect Guard's kind of useless right now. I'm dead. Oh shit, I got walled. Can I bring it back? Wait, no, that's punishable. Nice. Yo, he just jumped my, Alright, I just want to go spin meter. I guess I can't. Yeah. So for it is, that all came from a force block. Oh well.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
I will be like the wind.
I wish there was a way where I could like at least get a mix up from that.
Welcome
Oh shit, that sucks. Ooh, that was close. I was wondering if he was gonna hit a button there. Damn, look at all that meter, huh? I probably could have gotten at least a 3B there. Good shit. Ooh, that was a ring out. That was like max range. Hopefully I can win this round. He has two bars though. It's gonna suck. Yeah. I should have seen that coming. Alright, it's gonna suck. Aw, damn. Oh shit! He must hit a button. Maybe like tried to step it during the Yukimi stun.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Let's do this,
Maxi. The wind is calling me.
The desire for power.
Battle one. Fight.
Yeah. Oh, yo, that is range. Damn. I was trying to whip punish it. Well. The call out, though. Oh, shit. Nice. I wonder if he meant to do that. Yeah, I'm out. I should have backed up. I wonder if she would have caught that. That shit is so cheese. Yeah, it's super tight crouches. I'm pretty sure it's safe on block too. I'm not sure though.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Like the wind.
Oh, it's my turn to pick. I forgot. Yo, can we shrink that stage down again? No, I missed the small ring out stages.
Battle one. Fight.
Damn, I guess I did it too slow. Alright. Mids. Cool. Alright, now I can start changing up. I'm so glad that move's already safe. Oh wait, I don't have meter. Now I have meter. I stepped it. Yo, what the fuck? That's OD. Am I dead? Nah, no way. I guess it doesn't scale off that. Huh. Oh, that was close. Oh, you can't back stuff out of that, huh? Alright, I know what I gotta do. Besides get force blocked. Knife, I'm dead. Aren't I? Oh yeah, if I'm not dead, I'm getting force blocked and my guard broken. Oh, okay, never mind. Shit. Oh hey, that works. Oh, that's faster, huh? That's crazy. All that goes into a mix. Meter with off a guard break on a high guard damage character. From a force block. No! Oh, that sucks. Yeah. That also sucks. Yeah, let's just see that. Yeah. I'll do it again, why not? Nice. Oh, I should have just kept the gun. I need to stop teching there. Holy shit, I stepped it or rolled it. That's a block punish, by the way. Jesus Christ, dude. Frame data is not too great. Wait, oh, that was the wrong direction. What's the right read to make if you can't step that? Not sure. I'm gonna head out after this next one.
Welcome to the stage of history retold. Soul of Maxi.
I will be like the wind.
Oh shit. Maybe I have to like not approach. I think that's honestly the best way I should start it out. I know a lot of Maxi mains ask for a way to like actually beat our auto GIs getting regi'd in the patch notes. So hopefully we get that next patch. And hopefully Combo Breaker Finals convince them of that. Nice. Oh Jesus, you're still going. Yeah, this is my last game though. I need to stop trying to step that on reaction. This hitbox is too big.
Oh,
Oh yeah, that's a thing. I actually lost. Yeah, that's game over. GG. Yeah.